After uploading video, many a times we want to edit some settings or delete the video from the playlist. What can be done in this situation? Well, in such case, Video Manager can help you. So, let us see functions of Video Manager. You can access Video Manager by clicking My Channel button. Here, you can see Video Manager button. Click it. It will navigate you to another page. In videos, you will see your uploaded videos list. Live events is a new feature introduced by YouTube. Using this feature, you can record any event like a lecture, paper presentation, or a panel discussion, and can stream your event live directly to the audience. Playlist will showcase your own playlist. In search history, you can view videos which you had searched previously. Likes will showcase video list which you had liked before. Now let's go back to videos. Here you can see list of uploaded videos. Right now you can see only one video in this section. So, to make any change in the video, you have to select it. In order to make selection, click here. After selection, if you want to delete any video, then go to Actions and click Delete button. If you want to make any kind of changes in video, then go to Edit, select this down arrow, then choose your desired action. If you want to increase brightness or contrast in video, then choose Enhancement option. To increase audio quality of a video, go to Audio. You can also add annotations and subtitles in your video. If you want to change privacy setting of a video, then go to Actions. Here, you will get three privacy settings. Let's understand them one by one. Public means anyone can view, comment and share video. Unlisted means your video will not be seen in search. To share unlisted video with others, you have to share the video link with participants. Then only they can view the video. Private will allow you to share the video with limited number of people. That is, up to 25 people you can share the video. In private, the video will not be seen in search options. That's all, folks.